AARP has lots of resources and access to a variety of experts who can help you protect what is yours. So here to tell us more is Jay Hoppala, AARP's Associate State Director of Community Engagement. Jay, welcome.
Hey, thanks, Gia.
For sure. So, okay, Jay, first tell us about AARP's Fraud Network program. Who can use it?
Yeah, it's really available to everyone free of charge. So AARP and our Fraud Watch Network program, we help people protect their money, especially from these con artists who have been running full force during the pandemic. Mm-hmm. How it works is we take reports of scams from all over the country, hundreds and thousands every month. And with those reports, our volunteers and I are prepared to inform the public of what kind of scams they should be looking out for.
Yeah, and Jay, fraud is such big business this time of year, especially. So what are the top scams to be on the lookout for?
Yeah, we're all going shopping for the holidays, and even we're hearing from retailers, we got to act fast, and that's the kind of environment that the con artists are going to be inserting themselves into already, trying to steal our money. So already at AARP, we've been informing people to watch out for fake websites and social media ads that are advertising the hottest deals of the holiday season. But some of these ads and some of these websites are just fake. They're designed to steal your information and your money, so do your research. Once you order those packages, the scammers are going to be sending people these fake shipping alerts that your account has been charged, that your packages have been delayed, and they want you to click on those emails and the links within them, either to upload malware onto your computer or have you fill out a form to share too much information. So just be sure you're dealing with the shipping company that you're actually dealing with, not some imposter. And the last tip I'll give for today is that if you do need to look up customer service online, make sure you end up at the right website, because the scammers are even creating these fake websites that might show up at the top of an online search for these popular retailers and popular shipping services. So make sure you're on the right website.
Yeah, the scammers are on top of it all the time. So you all have something coming up, a webinar coming up. And what can people expect to hear from this webinar, and who can they hear from?
So one way that AARP helps people stay ahead of these scams is with these free webinars that we offer. They're open to the public. Folks just need to register, and they can find it at aarp.org/MNEvents. And on December 2nd at 11 o'clock in the morning, we have this program called Life Hacks to Protect Your Money in 2022. We have my partners from the Better Business Bureau that we who share our interest in keeping people safe from all of these scams. And we're hosting Todd Casso. He's the Midwest Regional Director of the Federal Trade Commission, who spent decades tracking these financial crimes. So he's going to give us some real great insight.
Yeah, sounds like there's going to be a lot of really good information. Jay, thanks for Zooming with us today.
Thank you.
All right, if you missed any of today's Zoom chat, we'll post it on care11.com, and there you can find more information on the free anti-fraud webinar and a link to AARP's website.